we have it.
The Terrode tripod.
I like
they're easy to adjust here. Just by
opening and flipping close.
Get the handle here.
And pretty smooth action.
Not bad. This is plastic, all this is plastic. You got the knob here that you could adjust if you want a tighter tilt or panning. There you go. This one here, if you want to go higher with it, well, you have this here. I'm
trying to do one hand here, so just to go higher. And just tie it up if you want to just leave it there. Pretty nice and tight. I like that you get this water leveler here, and it'll go higher if you want to do some portrait mode. Just loose this part here and raise this section. That way you could do the portrait mode and tie it up and just move it as needed. It's a pretty cool tripod and very nice price if you just need a tripod. I mostly don't pan it or do anything with it. Easy adjust. This is metal here, so the legs are metal, but this is plastic. This feels metal here. It might be plastic, I don't know. But there you go, pretty nice tripod. So I like that this is foam on the three legs. It's foamy, easy to grab, and easy quick release plate here. Easy out. This doesn't come with it. This is a cell phone mount. It doesn't come with it, but easy to find one of them. So, very nice tripod. Right, if this was helpful, please press the helpful button. Can you please help my channel by subscribing? I like that it has this here, so you could put a bag on it if you want it to be steady, if you want to just wind or anything. There you go. Thank you for watching.